everyone. Hope your week is going well so far. It's Tuesday. We're gonna just worship with you for a few minutes and just be in God's presence. And today we're gonna focus, our theme today is going to be the peace of God. And I don't know about you, but peace in these times is a precious commodity. It's something that I've been asking God for sometimes several times a day, just grace and peace. And I want to read Psalm 23 from the Passion Translation. It says, "The Lord is my best friend and my shepherd. I always have more than enough. He offers a resting place for me in his luxurious love. His tracks, his paths take me to an oasis of peace, the quiet brook of bliss. That is where he restores and revives my life." So I just want to invite you to sing along with us today as we enter in to his perfect peace. Amen.
It is a way.
Person, every family, that you would cover us, that you would pour your grace out on us, that you would surround us. Lord, that your peace would be our portion. We thank you for grace. We ask for healing where it's needed, hope where it's needed, just peace and faith. Lord, that you would draw us into your presence today.
Yes.
Thank you for the opportunity to be here together with you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Amen. We love you guys.
Hi, guys.
Have a great week.
See you next week.